All of the Deso.
You didn't pay any life points, nothing?
Nothing.
No? Okay. I'm like, is that banish or what? Okay. So this is, alright.
What are you revealing in for again?
Oh, I'm gonna add this script.
Yeah.
Okay. Awesome. If he's destroyed, he floats. He cannot be destroyed once per turn.
I should have. defend again.
Defend two.
Okay.
What else for?
I'm gonna pass card on that.
That was horrible.
Now we'll see how lucky you guys are doing.
That's like my old deck.
That's one. Dangerous or something.
Now based on that.
This one? Okay, I get to add two Abyss. Oh, not Abyss access to my deck to my hand.
5 days of all the that also means that you guys find a decent ferry across the channel to Eastern Washington. I haven't even completed it.
No special the one up. I get to search for any Abyss actor.
Don't be shy.
Put some more.
Don't be shy. Put some more.
Dude, I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. You okay, Tristan? Did that piano recital get you fucked up in the head?
No. All I know is that was the best one that played.
Okay,
there.
So now I get to special summon as many as I want. From my deck.
I play finite cards, I can jump an entire deck.
No, no, I can literally play as many this act as I want now. It counts as one summon. Okay. Making sure. One.
Yeah, I know, but like, you know how we.
It counts as one summon. Does any number of Abyss monsters from.
Yeah, but it's all one off of one card effect.
Yes, but those are still summoned.
Yeah, off all at the same time.
I don't know, but.
I get to search. I'm not search, but set one. So one Abyss script. Can't respond to a summon effect. Same thing. Set. Activate since I control level 7 or higher, you cannot actually respond. Hop. Since that was activated, this gets a special summon 1 level 4 or lower.
But I won't take it.
sir.
No, no, no.
Where's my poly?
Thank you.
So this is a 31.
For me, I get the six friends. Your bird does super well. It's an owl.
I've already kind of looked something this time.
I
did, right?
Yeah.
No, they were special summoned off. Yeah, I have a pendulum summoned. Yeah, I have a pendulum summoned.
I told all my friends.
Magnet skill. Link 2. Perfect, sorry, can use.
Well, he's a god!
You see a couple.
Okay.
Damn, son.
He's
sniping everything.
I mean, otherwise, I have more game on board already.
Isaac, after this, I'll tell you about the
okay. Thank you. It's a really
I can't actually stop that at this current moment.
Why did you do this?
Oh, this is going to be special summon because this
it's an activation effect, so I can call
special. Oh, you're
not. Okay.
Go.
Because it's allowing me to get crowned. Yeah, but yep. So you have a possible response. Okay, what's your response?
I'm checking.
Okay.
It lives for one turn. Yeah, I can't use it.
Oh,
God, it's time for that.
Oh, and it can't be destroyed by that.
Can't respond?
I don't know what it is. The actual
effect. Set one.
So did you play any of the effects that game could see games for some of the
players on the line? I can't.
Who's deck box is hard?
Activate. And I'm going to battle pass, swing. Oh, you desire it.
We don't even understand our decks. Dude, this is like all in the field, right?
The only one that can require the bat to make checks is if they are carrying heavy
loads. No. 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 No.
No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No.
No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No.
Okay, because no matter what we're going to do, you're going to blow this up.
Yeah,
and I'm just going to add.
Now I know to not blind snipe my
back row. Please blind snipe my back row. It's funny as hell for me.
It happened two times in a row, and I just got the special summon shit. And I was like, oh, whoops.
Is this game one?
Yeah, that was game one. Quite a bit better.
I could be doing better.
What were you going to say to
that? You will notice that in your level, where the racks are tied off, you notice that there's
what can we do?
Small cracks on the PR flip side.
So long.
There's been a few kids playing this card, and they've just banned some.
I like how you activated everything else first this time. How bad was your banishes last game?
I hit everything at once.
Oh!
I couldn't see a frog, so.
Okay, so now I understand why you didn't do anything.
So, can you out double tap?
Possibly. But you had another toad? How'd you get out the second toad?
I drew two.
And I'm potentially normal and then spec the same
normal
dude.
Normal spec. I drew these two. It's not really good.
Oh, the spec's not once per turn?
No, the god's like the hands is only on once per turn.
Oh!
Yeah.
I don't need that.
It's good to know.
Yeah, that's definitely good to know.
Not an effect.
Call. I mean, you'd still at least end up on one toad.
Absolutely. So you don't notice any.
So you can support
the
keep
that
swap.
Yeah. After the 27 shells up, then forward. You notice.
All your toes.
Yes, sir.
That's painful.
No, it's not.
Oh,
yeah. Oh,
yeah.
No.
I can very well see that from how you're very much set up. I'm just like, well, shit. At least I know that that effect won't be jumping off here anytime soon. I draw. Okay. That's fucking annoying. That is my next draw. I mean, if you, what was the other face down?
Dynamiscus. And then Judgment.
If it wasn't for that one card, I could have done a lot. Search for this app. so good at this game.
Because like even if you open the twin or the evenly, it's like
okay. Toad negate.
Toad negate.
I activate this. I activate this.
No, no. Sure.
Don't worry, that's I'm not doing much else after this, I'm not gonna lie to you. So pendulum summon.
What?
Pendulum summon two.
Pendulum face down.
I think you don't know what the hell my cards do. Set. And I'm gonna have to pass turn on that.
Pendulum set.
Draw. Standby.
Main. Battle phase.
Nope.
Oh, I thought you actually had. Oh, you have five. Set five pass.
Oh, okay.
Opens up all three codes.
Did these have effects when they're destroyed?
No.
Nope.
No.
Does that tell you the language that you speak, or do you make it so that you can comprehend them?
Draw face. Pop and bolt.
Yep.
Alright. Scared the shit out of myself, I don't know. Oh, called Pendulum. For a second there, I thought you said called by the grave for some reason. But yes, I'm totally going to hit you with just this one. I just can't use Pendulum Monsters, correct?
Or
Pendulum
Summon.
Summon
them, and you cannot use your face.
Just the monsters, got it. So, attack, attack. Scale. I still activate the scale effect.
Scale effect.
Swap control of our monsters. Is activated. Its effect was already activated before I activated the effect. What's happening? I was saying possible response. Yeah. Swaps activates effect. I was like, I have a possible response. Oh, sorry, I can't hear you.
Over.
You're
good.
Give me
shit. You're good.
So that's why I asked what he did. Because I was
I'm
like,
I'm just gonna gain 200 attack on top of him.
So what's he at now?
18.
Sure.
2,000. Pass, pass. I knew that was the 2001 too, the moment he said it. I'm like, he wouldn't have said anything else. If it was swap, he was normal. If it was anything else, he'd just do it. This is wait, is it Duke 2K?
It's just German.
Don't even try and pronounce that.
Sure, we'll grab.
He is very good.
Change it to face down. Okay. That actually does not bother me. Yeah.
Draw.
Sitting on a very weird point.
Standby.
Main. God, I just realized something. If he steals one of my Abyss scripts with Toad, and then I blow it up, it's still destroyed for me, and I get the effect.
Mini effect.
Oh, eight. Hey. Okay, I was not expecting that. Hey. I thought I was going to send on
teleport. I got it.
They can both be targeted. They can both be targeted.
Yeah. They both float, though.
Yeah, he banishes. So.
Okay.
This one's at 18.
Yeah. Okay. Face up, face down.
Face up.
Beat it by one.
What are you doing?
Enemy effect.
Oh yeah, that was still on the field. I'm like, wait, didn't you get rid of it? No. Because you had two paleos on board, that's why you used the two paleos.
I know what's coming, right? Yeah.
Now what are you going to do since okay. You don't have a CMD to be because it's a four
okay. You don't see anything.
Just like normal still. Quad
ability. Enter battle.
Okay.
He's only at 17.
I don't know.
My brain wants to turn off. I get to spec
11 for him.
Hey, he's a nice wall.
I swung at it with Totoro.
No, you swung at it.
Okay.
Okay, I also took 300.
You are negative.
You
seriously
failed. Okay, now let's do it.
My turn. See, you were helpful earlier, but you're not now.
So, vis-a-vis.
I'm gonna have to pass that turn. Like, if I ended up on anything else, I may have been fine, but not going to Drew.
Stand up.
You are now getting.
I think you might have this game.
Very good. Oh my! That does no confidence.
Okay.
Go to battle.
So,
38.
Pass.
Do you have any dodge bonuses or mobility bonuses? Well, you can use those as well.
I'm just surprised you didn't bowl sword me.
I couldn't. Didn't have enough resources.
You had 4 resources on the board. 2-1-1.
Yeah, but when am I going to flip to do that game?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
No question service.
You just want to make him bolt and shut down the
cattle?
Yep. Card pass.
Card pass. You see that iron glove stick whiz past your face, and it is going very fast.
Okay. We got this.
You have game. I just bricked myself. Drew this, went, okay, that's not helpful. I'll draw something else. Drew into the same thing next turn.
So cheap.
But no, that's game. At least this one I could have sent.
I drew 2 Mystic Mines in a row. When I was in a winning position.
Why would you play Mystic Mind?
I was going second.
Fair.
Can't attack, can't attack.